Good morning. It is a Friday and it is 58 degrees in Houston and it is sunny out here. I know it's gonna be a beautiful day because it has already begun. I just want to talk to y'all about I do want to apologize if I'm not sounding so cheerful and everything. Like, I'm still like trying to get myself, I guess, up and everything. Sorry, y'all. Hey, I'm human. This happens in the morning, so I don't have no coffee. I don't like to drink coffee all the time, but I could really use a fresh cup of joe today. So I'm just gonna get into it. The topic is on there is power in your words. And, you know, often I talk about manifestation and putting things out there and all of this good stuff. And the good, the bad, whatever you speak out, it's going to come forth your way. The thing is, especially when you have emotions behind it. And quick story, there was this a friend of mine. We were talking and we were just talking about how, you know, you have to be careful what you speak out. And she was like, because there's life, you know how they say there's power, life and death, and the power of the tongue. And so she was like, she remembered like a person that we know, that she used to always speak negative about her life. Like, you know, she wished she was sick, like, you know, so she could take a break from work, you know, just all of these different things. And I was like, whoa. And I knew of the lady and everything else. I never knew that because every time I would see her, she would always be, you know, so so nice and bubbly. And she was a good person. She was a nice person. But see, that's the thing about what you put out. And it's like, okay, even though I know she's a good person and everything, and she probably was saying it jokingly and everything about getting sick and everything, and she ended up getting really, really sick, like terminally ill. So that's something to not to play with, you know. And my friend of mine was just saying, they would tell her, don't speak that on your life. Like, no, you don't speak negative. And she was like, but I really do. Like, so I can get a break. And it's like, that's the only way you feel like you could get a break. Okay, so the universe is going to grant you your wish. So it's like, if you're going to speak things, speak positive things in your life. You know, you have the power. You have, you really have the power. So it's like, if you're going to speak, and it's so funny because the Bible, and I'm just going to be honest with you. It's some things that I agree with the Bible, and some things I'm like, but that's something I agree with. That it tells you that it's life and death and the power of your tongue. It's like you're casting spells out. You're the magician. You're the creator. You are speaking things. You're creating your life. Like, it's like being part of the Matrix or something like that. That, you know, you want to look at it as the movie that you play in your head and becomes a reality. You hold the power. So I'm just like, it gave me food for thought too, because I'm like, I need to be careful in the things that I say and the things that I put out. You know, it was like, my boyfriend called me this morning and he's like, I was like, babe, I'm so sleepy. And you know what? The more I said I was sleepy, the more my eyes got heavy. I'm like, I need to change how I feel, because I need to wake up. I'm on this road. So I say all of that to say, remember your words, use them carefully, treat your words with respect. You know, and know, like, when you speak things out, you're speaking it out into existence. You know, you're your own genie. Like, treat it like that. You know what I'm saying? So, that's all I have for you guys. I know it's Friday. We're going to have a great Friday going into the weekend. I'm speaking great things on all of us, okay? So, I want to hear from you all. And y'all be blessed.